you're supposed to be going, I mean, it's a recipe for disaster.
It's no different, really, in terms of safety than any other kind of GPS or other kind of navigation device. And honestly, you know, in the old days, we used to carry around maps and look at them while we were driving. I think that was way worse.
And that Green Driver app is absolutely free. It went live in Portland this week. Eugene is also texting that the Oregon company behind it says the more people who download the app, the next time you buy bacon, don't be surprised if it costs you a little more dough. An Iowa State livestock economist says the wholesale price for a pound of pork belly will be $20 more than a year ago and almost $50 more than a few years before that. Analysts say the biggest reason for higher prices, more restaurants putting more of those bacon products we love and demand on their menus. A grizzly bear has killed a man hiking in Yellowstone National Park. Grizzlies say it appears the man